Hello, everyone. I'm Guo Wenting.
I'm Curtis Evans. Welcome to Contemporary Chinese.
Curtis, I've heard that you have been to China, is that right?
I've been several times. I really enjoy studying Chinese culture, history, society. My problem is, I want to improve my language. Can you help me?
Certainly. In this program, we are going to be learning Mandarin Chinese. In addition, we will also be looking at culture notes, in which some traditional Chinese culture and customs are introduced. I hope you all will soon learn to love studying Chinese. In addition to all the practical benefits, it is a lot of fun.
It certainly is a lot of fun. And for you out there who've never studied a foreign language, we're going to be offering in the first few lessons some basic hints on language acquisition. Since the ear is the key to your learning Chinese, rule number one is listen, listen, listen. The more times you listen, the better. It moves the words from your near-term memory into your long-term memory. Remember, listen, listen, listen.
Okay, let's start from the very beginning. Chinese commonly greet each other with 你好, hello.
你好, hello.
你好吗? How are you?
很好, fine.
您贵姓?
Sorry, could you come again?
It doesn't matter. Let's listen to the following dialogue.
您好，
您好，
您贵姓？
我姓王，您呢？
我姓白。
您是加拿大人吗？
不，我不是加拿大人，我是中国人。您是不是加拿大人？
我是加拿大人。
Would you like to get to know some Chinese friends? Let's try saying the following words.
您您好好贵姓贵姓我我是是人人不不
您好
您好
您贵姓
我姓王您呢
我姓白
您是加拿大人吗
不我不是加拿大人我是中国人您是不是加拿大人
我是加拿大人。我姓王。
不，我不是加拿大人。我是中国人。
我是加拿大人。
Just like English.The Chinese simple sentence pattern is subject plus verb plus object.
我姓王。
My surname is Wang.
我姓王。我不姓王。
My surname is not Wang.
我不姓王。我们是中国人。
We are Chinese.
我们是中国人。我们不是中国人。
We are not Chinese.
我们不是中国人。
But unlike English, the Chinese adverb is always put before the verb, not after it. Adverb plus verb.
他不是美国人。
He is not an American.
他不是美国人。他也是美国人。
He also is an American.
他也是美国人。他们都是美国人。
They are both, all, Americans.
他们都是美国人。
我姓王。
我姓白。
我姓张。
我是中国人，我不是加拿大人。
我是美国人，我不是澳大利亚人。
我是澳大利亚人，我不是美国人。
您是加拿大人吗？
In Chinese, word order in questions is the same as in statements. The most commonly used types of questions are as follows. Questions with ma, which are yes or no questions. A statement plus ma.
您是中国人吗？
Are you Chinese?
您是中国人吗？
你是中国人吗？
不，我不是中国人。
你是加拿大人吗？
不，我不是加拿大人。
我姓郭，我是中国人。Have you studied this?
I think so.我姓文，我是美国人。
Well, you've learned very quickly. You know, I'm going to be a Chinese language teacher in a night school.
That's great.
Yes.
Well, tell me, what are you going to teach on your first lesson?
I haven't decided yet. Look, Mr. Zhang Ling is giving a lesson now. Let's listen to what he has to say.
老师好。
同学们好。
您是不是林老师？
我不是林老师，我是张老师。我姓张，叫张林。你叫什么名字？
我叫玛丽。
你是哪国人？
我是澳大利亚人。
你呢？
我叫江山，是美国人。
你也是美国人吗？
不，我不是美国人，我是加拿大人。
你说英语还是法语？
我说英语，我们都说英语。张老师，您说不说英语？
我不说英语，我只说汉语。
同学，同学。老师，老师。叫，叫。名字，名字。哪国人，哪国人。也，也。说，说。还是，还是。都，都。
纸纸
老师好
同学们好您是不是林老师
我不是林老师我是张老师我姓张叫张林你叫什么名字
我叫玛丽
你是哪国人
我是澳大利亚人
你呢
我叫江山是美国人
你也是美国人吗
不我不是美国人我是加拿大人
你说英语还是法语
我说英语我们都说英语张老师您说不说英语
我不说英语我只说汉语
您是不是林老师
Choice questions, which include two subtypes. X, 不 X. Here, 不 is pronounced in a neutral tone.
您是不是中国人
Are you a Chinese?
您是不是中国人你们说不说汉语
Do you speak Chinese?
你们说不说汉语？
你是不是张老师？
我不是张老师。
你说不说汉语？
我说一点汉语。
The X 不 X pattern means almost the same as the Ma pattern, but in the X 不 X pattern, the verbs cannot be modified by adverbs such as.也都我只
你说英语还是法语
The pattern of the second subtype of choice questions is X 还是 Y
你是加拿大人还是美国人
Are you Canadian or American?
你是加拿大人还是美国人？你说英语还是法语？
Do you speak English or French?
你说英语还是法语？
你说汉语还是说英语？
我说英语。你是加拿大人还是澳大利亚人？
我是加拿大人。
你是哪国人？你叫什么名字？
Now, let's see some examples of the questions with a question word.
你是哪国人？
What is your nationality?
你是哪国人？ 你姓什么？
What is your surname?
你姓什么？你叫什么名字?
What is your given name?
你叫什么名字?
你是哪国人?
我是美国人。
Winting,
Yes?
I've got a problem. I don't understand about Chinese names. Which comes first, the surname?Or the given name.
That's okay, it will...
你叫什么名字? How's that?
I think you've made a very good start.
Oh, that's good. As they say, a good beginning is half done. Don't forget rule number one, listen, listen, listen. The ear is the key to learning Chinese.
I couldn't agree with you more. Okay, so much for today. See you next time. 再见。
再见。